The Department of Tourism is gravely concerned about the negative impact that the oil spill has had and can still have on our tourism destinations and our local communities, which is why our regional offices have been in very close collaboration and coordination with the Department of Environment and Natural Resources, the Coast Guard, as well as our local government unit and other relevant government agencies to ensure that from the tourism side, we are able to mitigate the negative impact of this, as well as to try to explore ways that we can shield our frontline tourism workers that whose livelihoods may be affected. At this point, as I am aware, there are 61 sites that are affected in Oriental Mindoro and several beach resorts that have also been negatively impacted. So it's an ongoing collaborative effort to manage the situation that is led by the DENR, and we're here to assist our tourism workers and tourism our stakeholders in any way.
Even Boracay daw preparing?
Yes, preparations have already been made through collaboration as well by our regional office just to anticipate any spill that may go there, though I'm not in a position to say whether it will.
Yeah, but how will we support for the workers? And also Mindoro, 1,000 are jobless temporarily.
Well, social protection is of course very important for our tourism frontline workers, and we have existing social programs for this purpose that are provided by the DSWD as well as the DOLE. And we shall and are coordinating with these agencies to provide assistance to our tourism workers.
Emergency jobs.